morning, sirs, madam. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Good morning, sirs, madam. Welcome. No, it's this way. Come back. We have excellent safety standards. Rats. They were our first customers.
Don't let the rain scare you off. Whatever's falling from the sky, official Jurassic World raincoats will protect you.
The dinosaur paddocks are just a train ride away. All aboard! Next up, adventure!
An Ankylosaurus' armor is covered with a layer of keratin? Exactly the stuff your fingernails are made of. Imagine how big their nail clippers were.
Good day. Thank you for choosing Jurassic World. Changed your mind? Okay, that's your choice.
Whoa, look at this!
Never mind, there's plenty more fish in the sea.
You can view holograms of dinosaurs with it.
Actually, no. The Mosasaurus ate them.
That is so cool! And so much more convenient than going outside and looking at live ones.
Good morning, sirs. No, no, it's this way. Come back! We have excellent safety standards.
Rats.
You were right and I was right there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing? Isla Nubla was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor. That was on Ina Sauna. I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine.
And believe me, the research team...
It's not a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
Something big.
How many Sarahs do you think are on this island?
right?
Yikes. Wow. This is magnificent.
Oh yeah, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
Legendary.
Hey, Nick!
Oh. Man, I never thought in a million years how I'm gonna get you to come here.
Hey, Eddie!
Hi, Sarah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Fire! Fire! Base camp!
No. Water makes smoke billow. You start.
Who started a fire?
I just wanted to make dinner. Want it ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
To lock her up with curiosity? Right, you really came all that way in the trailer?
Boy, I don't get that.
It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why would Hammond said two teams?